Hey guys, we're back here at Osmo Studios. I'm Addison with Bailey.
And we're gonna show you some basics of Osmo Coding Duo.
All right, so in Coding Duo, we follow the adventures of a scientist who calls upon his buddies, Mo and Abby, to help recover some missing hoppets, which are these little creatures that were on the Zeppelin with the scientist that jumped off and are scattered all over the islands that you're gonna be exploring in this game.
Yeah, so we're gonna help Abby and Mo get those hoppets back to the Zeppelin. So here we've got the Zeppelin and the two islands. We've got the Green Island and the Purple Island. And the more levels you play, the more levels you unlock. We're gonna take a look at Switcheroo first, which is on the Green Island, right here off of the first little inlet.
All right. And because Mo is kind of a bigger guy, he doesn't get blasted off by the water jets when he walks in front of them. So you can use that to kind of shield Abby and allow Abby to cross safely with this jump. So the trick to Coding Duo is that you have to get both of the characters kind of to the end zone in one turn. And so this is actually one of my favorite parts about Coding Duo is you gotta kind of think outside the box on this one, but the solution is actually really fun. Because Abby can jump and Mo can't, and you have to kind of swap sides, I'm assuming you can figure out what I'm kind of getting at here.
Mm. Okay, but that will get us here, right? And am I on the right track? So, I'm gonna have Abby wait here. Mo's gonna jump up though. We end up right there. So Mo needs to walk.
So one thing to kind of to think about is if Abby can jump and Mo cannot, maybe Abby can jump over Mo so that they can swap sides.
Ugh, you're right.
Possibly. I mean, you know, brilliant. I'm not an expert.
Brilliant,
but
you are. I'm gonna walk. 1, 2, 3, 3. Is this gonna work?
It's gonna be pretty close if it doesn't.
We need to rest twice.
Yep.
Well, I'm gonna beat this level.
Right?
In no time.
I believe in you.
Here we go. It's happening. All right, jump, saved.
High five as Abby goes over the top.
And boom, boom.
Don't you feel like a genius?
I am.
You are a genius.
I truly am.
All right.
Gosh, that was hard.
Yeah, yeah, you chose like a legitimately difficult
one. It was a pretty difficult
one. Yeah.
But hey, I mean, we did it.
Yeah.
With the help of my friend Addison.
I just nudged you along, you know. I didn't want to give you the answer. You know,
my buddy.
Way more fun to watch you kind of struggle a little bit.
My Osmo Coding tutor. So those are the basics of Osmo Coding Duo.
I think Bailey did a fantastic job beating one of the levels that I think is the hardest in the game.
Which levels do you think are hardest? Tell us in the comments below and like and subscribe to our channel. Bye, we'll see you next time.
Wait. Am I starting?
You first, yeah.
Okay. What do I...
Hey, everyone.
Yeah. All right, Bailey. So what... Done.
Hey, everyone.
Woo!
Are we rolling?
Yeah.
Yes! Hey, everyone.
Hey, guys. We're back.
Wait.
All right. Hang on.
Today we're going to talk about Osmo Coding Jam Duo.
Man, 30 seconds in.
Oh my god, I already messed up.